mechanism of our vehicle is based on urea electrolysis. The electrolyzer experiences an electric potential that produces hydrogen in the cathode, which is then sent to the car's fuel cell. The beauty of urea electrolysis is that it provides more hydrogen than water electrolysis. It requires less electric potential than water electrolysis, and we're taking a compound found in biological waste and turning it into energy.